everybody, it's Jenny, and in today's video I'm going to show you how I got this hair color. Before I start off, I want to tell you that I am not a hairdresser. I do not know if I do things right or not. I just want to show you my experience for getting this hair color, and I hope you like it. So before I started this whole bleaching process, my hair looked like this. All the darker parts are my natural color, and I also got some highlights in there. Now I thought I was smart by first bleaching all the darker parts and then bleach the blonder parts. And I did it 2 or 3 times, like I bleached it 2 or 3 times, spread over a few weeks or something, because I thought this was the way to get all of my hair one color. After those 2-3 times bleaching it like that, my hair looked like this. You can't really see it in this video, but in real life you could see that there were a lot of different yellowy and orangey colors in my hair, which doesn't look really good. So what I did, I went to my hairdresser and asked her how I get rid of all of these different hair colors. And she told me to bleach all of my hair at the same time, not just the darker parts first, all of my hair just at once, with bleaching powder, as you can see right here, and peroxide, and I used volume 13. So I put it all over my hair, as you can see right here, and then this happened. Oh my god! Now this is a good thing, because you really want your hair this yellow, because you need to tone it, and the more yellow it is, the better it is. So what I did for toning, I used the Whoaahh Color Charm T18, and I put it all over my hair. I mixed it with Peroxide Volume 30, although the bottle says you need to mix it with 20, but I didn't have that with me, so I just used the Volume 30. So this is how my hair color looked like after toning it, and it's still not quite the color I wanted. Here's a little clip of the hair being wet a little. I grabbed the Rexxess hair dye in number violet and mixed it with a lot of conditioner and mixed it till it got this color right here. Then put it all over my hair again. And after I washed it out, my hair color looked like this.
Finally!
Don't expect to get your hair like this in just 1 week or a few days, because it took me 3 months to get this hair right here. This is because I waited 5 or 6 weeks till my next bleaching session, because you will ruin your hair if you bleach it day after day. It's just your hair cannot handle it. So please be careful. Now during this whole progress, you will walk around with hair you do not like, but please do not give up, because it is all worth it at the end. So what you could do to make your hair look a little bit better in between these bleaching sessions is to use the Direction Purple Dye mixed with the conditioner and tone your hair like that. It will not damage your hair, because I believe it's water-based. I don't know for sure, but it doesn't really ruin your hair, not like the bleach. So you could go out for school or work without having like this pale yellow hair. What I also recommend you to do is use a lot of hair mask. I do not use conditioner. I only use mask to make my hair feel healthier. I used a lot of oil after I washed it, and I believe the macaron oil is one big hype on the internet. I haven't tried it yet. I just went to my hairdresser and she gave me some other oil that is similar to the macaron one, and it really helped me to get my hair look healthy and really feeding it. Please do not blow dry your hair or straighten it, because it will make your hair even more dry and even more dead than it already is. So I hope you like this video, and I hope you find it useful. And if you're going to dye your hair silvery, white, grayish, I wish you the best of luck. Bye!